Okay guys, this is why I can no longer ride superbikes. So for a while I was running around on this bike. Everybody knows it. It's the Fireblade RRW. Very good bike. Then while the bike was parked up, someone came around the corner and done this to it. So it was in a bit of a sorry state, you know, and I just had to park it up for a while. And no, this is not Photoshop. This type of stuff really does happen in my hood. So then I took a test ride on one of these, and even from the looks of this one, I was like, wow, it rode really, really well. So then I moved on to my VFR, and the rest is history, man. It's V4 1200cc, and you know, even though it's a sports tourer, man, this bike will go. It had 170 brake horsepower or thereabouts. They said it was limited, but I never felt it. And you know, I got some lean on it. As you can see, I was never you know, right on the edge, but I was riding around in town mostly on this bike, man, and I got some lean on it, fitted a pipe to it, and that just made it sing. And after that, all hell just broke loose. So anyway, here coming up next is the reason we'll show you why I shouldn't be on a superbike. Okay, cool. Yeah, I miss it, but I need to slow down. So next video, more larking about, I suppose. VFR Diaries, gotta go, as you can hear.